switch phone numbers like clothes. Why you can't answer me? Cause I got more. Why you not here with me? Can you break bread with me? Why you switch phone numbers like clothes? Why you can't answer me? Cause I got more coming.
You would think this game has epic written all over it. Two heavyweights of Europe, and both have the potential to go far. It's Barcelona. They take on Inter next on EA TV. Hello, wherever you happen to be. Welcome to Catalonia. Welcome to Barcelona. My name is Derek Ray, and with me for commentary is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And we've got Champions League group stage action to look forward to. It's Barcelona up against Inter.
Yeah, Derek, thanks. Well, it was a great start to the group stage for both teams, wasn't it?
Oh, a nice-looking pass. Lukaku might fancy it, you know. Well, this is what we think for Barcelona. Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal. Piqué starts alongside Clément Longley in the centre of defence. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. Given away. And a look at the Inter team. Samir Handanovic begins in goal. Diego Godin plays with Milan Skriniar in central defence. And so many different ways to configure an attack. In this case, it'll be two men up front. Barella. When Luis Suarez is on the pitch at any time, you've got to take him seriously as a goal-scoring threat, Lee.
Well, yeah.
Martinez! Just a bit too high with that powerful effort.
Yeah, he's just leaned back, Derek. Power was there, but not the direction.
Far from a good pass. Eriksen. Well, visionary passing. And it all counts for naught. Suarez. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Was a nearly moment as it came back off the woodwork, but the goalkeeper has it now.
Massive relief from the goalkeeper. He stood and watched, and then it ended up in his hands.
Frankie de Jong. Arthur has it. Well, clattered away. I'm hearing there's been a goal scored at the Signal Iduna Park. Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for Borussia Dortmund. 22 minutes played, 1-0.
Thanks very much, as always, Alan. Martinez. No real conviction in the challenge. Turning inside, where's he going to go? Barcelona have been awarded the throw-in. Messi. Barcelona have lost possession. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. And clears his lines. Will this corner bear fruit for them? And over from Eriksen. The end product just wasn't there. Well, Barcelona always fully expect to be... And he's made headway! And it's there for him! Just like that, Lionel Messi has scored. The first goal was always going to be important.
Well, I can tell you, Derek, when I got into this position, it was panic stations. Hit it as hard as you can. But that's a lovely, lovely controlled finish. In step, in the goal.
So the game has restarted, and it's Barcelona in front. Romelu Lukaku now.
Well, as we see, Inter in control of possession here. However, after that, the coach will be disappointed with what they've produced. They need to be a little bit more clinical in front of goal.
And news of a goal in the Borussia Dortmund game. Alan McAnally. And it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? And the referee... referee decided that intervention was illegal and cautionable.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
Well, Alan McAnally was in full flow. Unfortunately, we had to cut him off just moments ago to confirm Dortmund have scored in that game. And the lead at the moment is 2-0. Brozovic. He might be able to profit from the wide position. Targets available. Eriksen's cross. Competent goalkeeping.
Yeah, right place at the right time. Foils the attacker.
Artur. Messi. And Messi in full control of the ball here. Artur. Has a go. Almost his second goal of this match. But the goalkeeper had his own views on that subject.
Well, he'd be looking for a brace, the striker, not to be on that again.
Well, the first 45 minutes have come. Underway then in the second half of this Champions League group stage confrontation. Eriksen. Inter have given away possession. And with the goalkeeper. Jordi Alba. Suarez. He takes aim. Across the byline, a goal kick as a result. Slipshod passing. Well, just the sort of thing we expect from Lionel Messi in the first half, Lee. Barella has it. Real chance. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Over it comes. Not all that convincing defensively. Well, he didn't miss by all that much with the header. Just a little bit off target. A lot to look forward to on the Champions League group stage front here on EA TV Live. It's Inter facing Borussia Dortmund.
Well, a super atmosphere of cup football rarely lets you down. Exciting game that'll be, I'm sure, Derek.
And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Throw-in forthcoming for Barca. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Usually plays keep ball better than anyone, Busquets, but not then. Eriksen. Eriksen's pass, not sufficiently accurate.
Barca really haven't seen too much of the ball, but they won't mind. They're winning this game. And why? Because their counter-attack is absolutely fantastic.
Alexis Sanchez, by no means on his own here. Looked as though they meant business, but now they've got to try again. Excellent ball over the top. Danovic will always have expected to grab hold of that one. Candreva, Barella. I'm hearing there's been a goal scored at the Signal Iduna Park. Alan McAnally.
It's another goal.
Christian Eriksen threads it through. And he has just veered into an offside position this time. They will now make use of the substitutes bench. PK. Well, we did have to cut Alan McAnally short there, just to confirm Dortmund did score in that match. And they are very much in the driving seat, winning 4-0.
A foul, but advantage played.
Barcelona have been awarded the throw-in. Often tempting to blow your whistle straight away, but the referee let it flow and then went back and handed out the yellow card.
Well, he thought he got away with it, hadn't he? He looked over his shoulder, then all of a sudden the referee's there with a yellow card.
Well, it's super loud in here right now, almost over the line for Barca. Most of the hard work is done. The fans are trying their best.
Element of risk.
Suarez!
De Jong. What a shocking pass, really. Inside the final 5 minutes now. Now Brozovic. Lukaku. Decent progress with a chance to get them on terms. What late excitement. And the match is level. Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Varela has it. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Varela. Now Godin. Varela has it. Eriksson. And so the action comes to a